Oh my god, I went in a circle. Get to the door. Nothing. Nothing. Oh, hell yeah. Car keys. And nobody's done anything. Okay. Ah, machete. Where'd you go? What'd you do? Teaming up. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell no. Run, girl, run. The only one alive? Back him.
Help me! Oh. Please! Anyone!
No! Oh. Okay, let's see. How are we doing on time? Almost done for the night. Looks like we're almost going to be done for the night. My controller's about to... It's running low. Fettuccine Lee, Old Dirty Bacon, Flip Great, Dizzy Joker, Toxic Ghost. Seems like they're all good. Bro, I like it. No, it's Green Jason, the more aggressive of the Jasons. Bug Lord, welcome back. I've been trying to get off a, you know, them chicken victory royale battle, whatchamacallits. But every time I get close to escaping, one of these hoodlums just comes up and like, oh, Jason, he's over here. I'm like, no. And then I die. Popping in and out. Shift is almost over. All good. It's all good, Mug Lord. Oh, hell yeah, score. I don't know what this does, but I got it. Gotta call the police. This new trainee causing me a headache. Sorry to hear that, Mugglord. Hopefully it'll be your one and only time. And they won't be your responsibility no longer. No. Gonna run away from the copyrighted music. Oh god, I can hear it. My stream! They're all my responsibility. No! Wait, what the hell? Oh, I already have a wall. Well, the aggressive green variation of this foo was here. Oh god, his NES style music is happening! Oh, he left! I lived! They call me Papa Mug. Yep. True that. Papa Mug. Oh, hell yeah. And I got them Kerr keys to the Mugmobile. Yep. Instead of Papa Smurf, Papa Mug. Ain't no one got anything on Papa Mug. Uh-oh. Someone's getting incombobulated. He left. I saw him leave. He had no idea I was here. Oh, he still has no idea I'm here. Okay, I should go the other way. That's what I should do. Come on. Blindness. I got the keys. Are you putting in the gas? We can live. Hold on, girl. Hold on. I got it. Get in the car. We're in the Mugmobile. We're getting the hell out of here. I'm getting my victory.
Holy shit. It started.
Vroom, vroom, mother trucker. Wait, is she in here? Hard to tell. Oh, shit. Hard to tell. Can't... Are those legs? Okay, she's in here. Let's go! Oh! No! I was so close!
Close! No.
Oh, she saved me. Alright. Here's the plan. We're gonna juke him. And we're gonna get the hell out of here.
You want the more?
Alright, let's go. Get in the goddamn car. Come on. Yeah! He did it again!
Oh God.
in the car. I was in the car. The goddamn automobile had me in it. I was in the car. Green Jason shows no mercy. It was so hard to tell if she was in the car. I was like, wait, is she in? Had I stopped being a team player.
Just die.
Alright, one of y'all get in the car. That's what I get. Team players don't win in this game. That car. Alright.
It worked! It actually worked!
Don't wait. Don't wait. Don't wait! What you doing, girl? Don't wait! Oh, get in, girl. Book it. Reverse! Oh, it happened to me. Save her. God damn! Did you see her body fly? Holy shit! And then you crashed? Oh! Oh! He made it. He ain't gonna make it. It took two of us to die so that she could live. Oh! Oh! No! Alright, reverse that shit. Reverse that shit! Oh, no. No. Don't. That's the wrong move. No. Oh. Okay, she understood. Damn. Damn. Get you. Oh, he gave up. No, he didn't. That face. He's waiting.
There. Got it.
Oh, they got the. They're working on the other car. Smart. Is he still there? I say she goes for it. I guess not, though.
No.
Oh, and then there were three. And then there were three. Oh, man. I hear his scary NES music. Which one of these girls is gonna be the final girl? Oh boy. Ugh. That shake I ate or drank. It's getting me good right now, stream. I'll be right back while we watch this.
Why won't you fucking die?
come to mommy, Jason. Come to mommy.
They're out there, Jason. Find them and get your revenge.
Copy on mineral therapy. 10-4 is 97.
Nope. I got close to winning one time, and then... Hey, Demonoid Fissure. Oh, man. Oh. It's all good, Demonoid Fissure. Oh, man. It was a fun day. We played Predator, we played... this... I won at Predator. There'll be other opportunities. It's all good. Oh man. Thank you for hosting the stream. I appreciate it, Demonoid Fissure. I'll be here for just a little bit longer. I've been streaming non-stop. This is gonna be 10 hours straight in about another 20 minutes. So, hold the phone. Maybe I'll stream a little more. Just kidding. No, yeah, it's all good. I had several people keeping things interesting. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, the timer got reset. I've been streaming since 2. My stream went down like 2 hours ago. I had to restart it back up. Yeah, so it was a good day. I played some games with Kiwi, played some games with Lux, played some games with Little, played some games with Kara. It was a good weekend. I think
I gotta find the others.
If I do this again in the future, I'll give like a month's notice. That way people have like a solid, if only if they want to participate, they have like a month to like plan.
This is not a prank. We need your help. Jason, otherwise, is killing us. We need your help. Please, someone.
Otherwise, it was a good day. 2 days of multiplayer games and it was fun. I'm trying to get one. Uh-oh. Oh, she took the map. Oh, I'm just gonna buddy up with you. Hell of a night. Spooky games are spooky. Spooky games are also fun. Oh, man. Write the numbers. That's what I need. I need a weapon. Alright. Let's see if Bunny-chan has what it takes. We gotta get one win. I came so close last game, and then I fooked it up. I fooked it up because I didn't drive. here. Bunny-chan. Bunny-chan, he's here. Bunny-chan. Bunny-chan! Uh-oh. Did Bunny-chan go AFK? No! Bunny-chan! Bunny-chan, no! Alright, I guess I'll... Oh no, I can't... Wait. Oh no, I can't save you, Bunny-chan. Bunny-chan! I kinda look like JonTron. I tried, Bunny-chan. Wait. Oh, maybe I can save. Maybe I can save her. Oh, he's back. Okay. Why, Bunny-chan? Bunny-chan, why must you do this? Bunny-chan, I'm trying to help! Bunny-chan. Can't get through. Bunny-chan. Bunny-chan. I got a map. Stuck, Bunny-chan. Johnny-chan. They left. Signal them. Signal them, Bunny-chan. Bunny-chan. Oh, damn.
I think I put that on right.
All right, we gotta find the keys, Bunny-chan. Don't look. Okay. Well, it's up to Bunny-chan now. Only Chambara, Chambara. Bunny-chan.
You like that, asshole?
Perhaps it is, Bunny-chan. Perhaps it is. Damn, that view. Coming for you, Bunny-chan. Twerk it, twerk it, twerk it! Oh, taunting. They're right at the end. Oh! Bunny-chan! Oh. Bunny-chan's out of there. Got the axe. Oh. Oh, wow. Looks like it's gonna come down to the wire. Oh! Bunny-chan! Well... that happened. Oh, what? Okay, this looks like it'll be last one for tonight, you guys, because my controller is running low. I'm also, I think I... that shake I drank, ugh, it's giving me an upset stomach. On my 3rd year anniversary! So, to Muglord, I apologize ahead of time. Sorry, I couldn't make it as long as I thought I could. 10-hour stream was 10 hours. Oh, I'm tired. I'm gonna finish this one last match. Maybe I can pull off a victory, we'll see. Oh, duh. Oh, wait. Maybe not. This might be... oh. Oh, wait. Am I not in a... am I in a private? Play. There we go. See if we get one more. David Fisher, at Angle Divisible Culturist, you incredible gentleman. Thank you so much for holding out, being the great person that you are. Appreciate everything you do. Hope you definitely get some rest. Thank you, Demo Knight Fisher. It's for the community. We were able to play some games, you know. I got to feature some people on the stream. People got to join me. It doesn't happen all the time. It looks like this will be the last one for tonight. Finale, so. Win or lose? We'll end on this one. 10-hour stream. Pretty, on top of, like, the... Oh, man. On top of the 8-hour stream I did yesterday. Ooh. Yeah, we gotta go ham for anniversary, celebrations. Birthday only comes around once a year, so we gotta make good use of it. But it was fun. It was fun to hang out with everybody. It was fun to play some video games with everybody. It was fun. It's just a good old time. So, you know, hopefully next year, like I said, I'll give everyone a month notice. That way they can prepare. I tried to make a schedule, but I figured everyone that was in attendance would like choose the game, and we did. And there were some people that stuck around. We switched games like three or four times. So it's all good. Hopefully, I'll try to do some more spooky games again. Castlevania is my top priority this Tuesday. I gotta get through Castlevania 2 so I can get to 3. 3 will take me to 4. 4 will take me to Chronicle. Chronicle will take me to the Game Boy. Game Boy will take me to Symphony of the Night. Symphony of the Night will take me... No. Game Boys will take me to Rondo of Blood. Rondo of Blood will take me to Symphony of the Night. Symphony of the Night will lead me into Curse of Darkness. Curse of Darkness leads me into... Lament of Sorrow. Lament of Sorrow is Circlet of the Moon. I forget the other one. Aria of Sorrow. Dawn of Sorrow. Order of Excelsior. Alexia. Excelsior. I forget what that game's called. Lord of Shadow. Lord of Shadow 2. Mirror of Fate. Grimoire of Souls. Oh, Symphony of the Night. My favorite game. Yep. Alto can help you through it all. I'm gonna need help. The Castlevania games only get bigger and more expansive. Hopefully I should get through Symphony of the Night. Depending on how fast I can get through Castlevania 2, 3, 4. Hopefully next week. That's when the games start becoming like 10 plus hours to beat. Castlevania, all the way up until Bloodlines, I think. You can beat them all in, like, 40 minutes if you know what you're doing. I don't know what I'm doing because I've never played them before, so it's going to take me, like, 4 hours, but that's alright. So it should be a Castlevania game, a stream. But we'll see how that plays out. But I can't wait to get to Symphony of the Night. Arguably one of the greatest video games of all time. Alucard. I can't wait. Do I have to... Huh. I can't pick that up. Okay, that'll just tease me. Weird. Yeah. Can't wait to get back into Castlevania. That'll be this Tuesday. I'll be playing those games all the way up into completion. I have all of them except for 64, Legends for the Game Boy, and some of the WiiWare games for the Nintendo Wii that you cannot get anymore unless you have a system that has them downloaded. Hey! E1G? Hulkman? Oh yeah. Hope you're having a wonderful stream. Thank you! You just caught me on my, anniversary. I've been playing with my community and viewers all day. I've been streaming 10 hours straight. So, it's been a lot of fun. I've played Pokemon Unite. I did Predator Hunting Grounds. I did Friday the 13th. It was a blast. We did Jackbox before that. Awesome. Happy anniversary. Ah, thank you, Hulkman. Yep. Just, I figured for the anniversary, do something for the community, you know? So, I've been playing video games with everyone. One point or another. It's been pretty awesome. People have had to come and go throughout the day, but, you know, that's pretty much how it is. Just so you know, I like to make jokes about this game. Hope you don't mind. Oh, no, you're good. Chilling. I'm eating and enjoying the stream. All good, Demon Knight Fisher. All good. Yep. I came close to getting one victory. I fixed the car and I was driving and then Jason came and stopped me. And I was like, oh. I've been able to win every single game I've been playing with my community and viewers, except for this one. I'm like trying to win one in this one. But like I said, excuse me, 10 hour stream, so I'm like, I'm spent. every Halloween, every October, I tend to come back to this, Dead by Daylight. That's another... Is there another spooky game I have? I felt like there's one more. Hard to think after 10 hours, but... Spooky games. When the community members are here and the viewers show up, it's pretty easy to get a game. Yeah, will the counselor survive without bad 80s music and hair? Will Jason find true love? Will Miss Voorhees get her head reattached? If so, will she ever erase her embarrassment on social media? Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z. It's true. Even if this is true. Oh, hell nah. Oh! Oh, hell nah. No. I usually play Zombies Ate My Neighbors. Oh, that's such a great game. Especially with it coming out. Oh, no. Oh, I got hacked! Damn. And we got to spectate. Oh, there's only two. Shouldn't be too bad. We can chat. We'll see if they survive.